That's why I call a black liberation struggle.